In this short video, we will learn about the different operating regions of the BJT. So BJTs are typically operated in the three regions, that is active cutoff and the saturation. But apart from that, there is also another region which is known as the reverse active region. But typically, BJTs are not operated in this region. So one by one, let us see each of them. So in the active region, the base emitter junction is forward biased, while the collector base junction of the BJT is reverse biased. So here, since the base emitter junction is forward biased and the collector base junction is reverse biased, so this region defines the active region of operation. So in this active region, the BJT is used as an amplifier. So of course, to use the BJT in the active region, first BJT needs to be biased properly, so that the base emitter junction gets forward biased and the collector base junction gets reversed biased. And after the proper biasing, when the AC input signal is applied to this BJT, then it will amplify that input signal. Then if we see the next region, then that is the cutoff region. So in this region of operation, both base emitter junction and the collector base junctions are reversed biased. And here, since both junctions are reversed biased, so this region defines the cutoff region of operation. So in this region of operation, the collector current is almost zero. And here, as there is a no flow of current from the collector to emitter, so in this region, the BJT act as a open switch. Then after, the third region in which the BJT is typically operated is the saturation region. So in this region, both base emitter junction and the collector base junctions are forward biased. And here, since both junctions are forward biased, so this region of operation defines the saturation region. So to operate the BJT in the saturation, it is biased in a such a way that a large base current gets applied to the transistor. And this base current is enough to drive the collector current to its maximum value. And whenever this maximum collector current flows through the transistor, then the value of the VC is very low. So in this region, the transistor acts as a closed switch. So by operating the transistor in this cutoff and the saturation, it can be used as a switch and it can be used in the digital circuits. So these are the different regions of operation of the BJT.